Is it the teary eyes or the trembling lips? Is it the pleading voice or the chilling screams? Now, what does it take to pull off a convincing performance as a damsel in distress in a horror flick?
I think the believability, you know, whether, again, it's back to the same thing, whether she can portray fear or not. That is the, I think the one, to me, is the most single, most important factor, expressiveness.
眼神吧。就眼睛大的时候,你整个很红哦,你整个瞳孔哦,变大都明显嘛,你知道吗?然后当然我觉得也不要太美。
你太美的时候，他已经把那个视线转移。可是我反而觉得美很重要，因为你知道，在这种电影里面，他的那个被吓的时候，你整个表情一定是很扭曲的。所以，假如他扭曲过后很丑的话，就会影响整个观感。所以说不要太性感的。对对对对，或者你的形象本来就是那种很性感的，人大家会觉得说哇，你可是。
舒淇很性感啊，
所以我其实没有列，是不是？
舒淇是很性感，是但不细的。那不是纤细，她都是很素颜，对，所以可能就是他们不能浓妆啦，还有那个玩艳丽，这样那就当然就不行了。
还有喊的方式有关系，
不是每个人可以喊的，
可以表现一下吗？就是哪一种喊的？
现在在这件事情吗？
自己这种鬼才吓得是你，我被吓到很。
声音是蛮高，是我觉得声音低的不是很好的嘛。一个女生如果是很怕的，觉得一个状况，她声音很低沉。
其实说真的不容易喊的嘞，因为通常我都被吓到的时候我不喊的，我整个是愣掉。
其实是真的被吓到的时候是声音出不来，
Gilbert, how is audition like this done usually?
I mean, first of all, of course, if there's a script, you know, she will have to do some line reading. I actually got them to actually got up and scream. Imagine certain situations, and of course in the audition room, you know, it's so bright and with cameras and all that, it's not easy. And you have to imagine, because there's nobody to dress up as a ghost to scare you. So it's all based on imagination, which I think is important. The actress has to imagine certain things to scream and be able to pull it off convincingly. I think that is quite remarkable.
I think the Punk Brothers that mentioned before, when they were about to cast Angelica Lee, the only question that they asked her was, are you scared of ghosts? Mm-hmm. And then she was given 5 seconds to answer. And in the 5 seconds, she really looked very scared, you know. That's how she got the role. So, so is that one of the prerequisites as well? I mean, it someone who has to be scared of ghosts.
She has to be, to me, she has to be afraid of something. It could be a cockroach even. You know, but if she can recall the same kind of fear, and she's looking at a ghost, then it works.
Right, then could the next scream queen come from Singapore? Stay tuned for more discussion in the next clip.